It's no secret the district has dealt with its fair share of financial struggles, and the SRC was supposed to be that magical shovel used to dig the district out of debt. But that 16-year experiment failed. Success doesn't happen overnight, but it starts with a solid foundation and sound plan, both of which are provided by a local school board. It's time to set politics aside and understand the top priority is our students. We teach our children, if something isn't working, change it. Well, the SRC isn't working. It's time we take our own advice. It seems like a common sense decision to me. Thank you.